Go, Kenya, go!
Welcome back. My name is Raisa Virani.
And I'm Wasim Mulji, and we are here at day 3 of the Jalia Arts and Sports Festival 2023.
There was lots of action and competition on the sports fields today. There was swimming, pickleball, football, and many more.
It was an absolute vibe, Raisa.
I agree. Let's take a look at some of the action.
Good morning and welcome to day 3 of the Jalia Arts and Sports Festival 2023. I'm here at the Oswald Sports Complex where both tennis and swimming are happening simultaneously. Let's see how it's going. Swimming. Let's see what Malika is up to at AKU with arts.
I am at the Omar Khayyam Hall at the Aga Khan University, and this is where the art gallery is set up. Of course, it's featuring art in so many mediums for members of the Jamaat who have come together and created some incredible pieces. The theme is actually care, and I have seen representation of this theme in so many ways. There's esoteric exploration, the love of a mother, care for the environment and sustainability, as well as care in so many other interpretations. So when you come here, whether you look very closely, you stand back, every interpretation you will see will communicate something special to you. Now, of course, this event is the qualifier that will lead up to the Global Encounters Festival set to take place next year in 2024, which combines Jubilee Arts and Jubilee Sports. Now, within Jubilee Arts, this art gallery is one of the categories. So these qualifiers are very vital, but also they've been fun, they've been exciting, they've been a way to actually express yourself as well. You might walk in here and see a piece from somebody you've known for a very long time and realize they've been hiding some serious artistic chops. Let's go have a look at these pieces.
my name is Afshan Alibai, and I am very privileged to be part of the visual arts team for the Jalia Festival this round. This year I've been lucky to be part of the visual arts in the gallery. Being an artist myself, I'm very close to the creative world, so it was nice to be able to be part of a platform that gives existing and emerging artists a place to showcase their work. I think it's a beautiful theme that has been created this year. The idea of care, which I think is so universally needed in our world and in society at this time, and it's been so beautifully reflected in the work. You will see the theme come out through care for our environment, care for wildlife, the connection of human relationships is depicted through the work, down to the fact even caring for ourselves. So our mental, our spiritual, our emotional wellness, so many of these themes under the umbrella of care have been captured in the artwork by all the participants. So it's been really beautifully executed, I think.
Wasn't that wonderful? Now let's catch up once more with Raisa Virani at the Aga Khan Religious and Cultural Center, where we've got the talent showcase happening.
Thank you, Malika. I'm so excited to see you emceeing tonight. We're now here where the talent showcase will be taking place. The Jamaat is in for an exciting night of dancing, singing, and lots of other performances. I'm so curious to find out who will be representing us at the global stage.
My name is Malika, and I would like to welcome you to our arts and film showcase this evening. So we've got some incredible performers who are part of our Jamaat. They dance, they sing, they write poetry, and they have so much deep meaning attached to the performances that they're going to be showcasing here tonight. I'd like to introduce our very first performer, who is Soha Punjani, and she's going to be dancing. Now, our next performer is our first vocal performer, the singer. He's had his earplugs in for quite some time. He's trying to make sure all his levels are right, and I know he's going to do amazing. His name is Ariz Ramji. He's from Mombasa, and he's going to be performing. Yeah, let's give him a cheer. Come on. So he's going to be performing a version of the Kavali Tu Kuja Man Kuja.
Yeah, Limadat, Nairobi. Yeah. Oh,
Demonstrated by their music. Now, the instrumental piece incorporates African rhythm and melody, representing the band's current identity in Kenya for over three generations, with sounds of the Indian tablas and Indian melody representing their ancestral identity. Here now is the Fusion Band.
Wow, that was incredible. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that's it for me today. It's been an action-packed day. I'm Raisa Virani, Yali Madath, and good night.